What happens when we are reaching levels of adoption that are, let's say, north of 80%? So what happens if adoption keeps on growing beyond that 80, 85%? And clearly there is an impact, primarily from a social standpoint, because we're not leaving behind an important portion of the population that from an access standpoint to either services such as telemedicine or distance learning and the like now can be incorporated in that universe.